We're going to have three non-majors, and then our special guest, which I'm going to announce, and two of our performance majors coming here. So, without further ado, the first thing in the program is the very commonly heard Andante Allegro by Guy Ropartz. This is going to be played by Meshach Melton on the euphonium and Esther Rosario on the piano. So please welcome our poli sci major, Shaq Melton. Thank you. next up on the program is photography major, actually Vernon, on tuba. She will be playing three of the selections of the Six Studies on English Folk Song by Ray Fun Williams, and accompanied again by Esther Rosario. Please welcome Ashley Vernon.
Thank you.
Next we have freshman psychology major, David Ankerberg, and he is going to play a composition by Alec Wilder called the Effie Suite, Suite Number 1 for Tuba and Piano. This is Effie the Elephant. And Effie the Elephant is going to do, we're going to play four of the six pieces. Effie is going to take a dancing lesson. Effie's going to sing a lullaby. She's going to go folk dancing. And finally, she's going to join the carnival. So, please welcome, accompanied by Esther Rosario once again, David Ankerberg. Thank you. At this time, we have a special guest performer. Theo Smith is a senior at Aguilera School. And within the last 2 weeks, we found out that he's going to be a freshman at IU this fall and majoring in tuba performance and business. And proud mom is in here somewhere. So there you go. So please welcome. He's going to be playing the first movement of the Gregson Tuba Concerto. And please welcome Theo Smith.
Thank you.
So our soloist is Matthew Yee. Matthew was a music and engineering major in his senior year, so he got another year to go to accomplish all of that. And he will be playing the lovely Song for Ina by Philip Spark. Matthew recently was one of the prize winner at an international solo competition, and he got to perform in New York City. He's lining himself up to play in some more competitions and other music camps, et cetera, this summer. And keep this guy's name in mind, because in a few years, he just might be one of the people going around doing the clinics at places like VU, et cetera, et cetera. So, all the way from Auburn, California, accompanied by the fabulous Nicole Lee, here is Matthew Yee.
Thank you.
we do our last number, I'd like to thank a few people. Adam Lindenberg is the one who put together the programs, even though they didn't make it to the printer. While speaking of programs, if some of you folks need proof of attendance at the concert, see me afterwards, and I can find a way to email the program to you if that will work. So just see me outside. Thanks to all the piano accompaniment, which makes things sound extra special. Some of these people that are not music majors are really sticking their neck out for performances like this. This is not something they're used to doing at all. And to be honest, they don't have a whole lot of practice time because they're busy doing what they have chosen to major in. So I'm really proud of the effort that everyone has put in to do this. It's not that easy if anybody has ever been a performer of some sort. It's not that easy to come and pour your soul out to an audience. And so I applaud them for their efforts in doing this. I remain proud of all my students. And it's been a great time this year. So our final piece on the program is a very special piece for solo tuba, written by the Polish composer Krzysztof Penderecki in 1980. This is a very dense and complicated piece, and a real showpiece for those who dare to play it, as you'll find out when Adam comes out and performs it for you. It's got a little bit of everything. There's even a waltz buried in there somewhere. I'll leave it to you to find it. But anyway, excuse me while I get his chair. I would like to welcome our final soloist for the evening, who is a junior music education major. He will be student teaching at Kankakee Valley School in the fall, and I'm sure he'll do a great job with that. Please welcome Adam Wimmer.
The book, Thank you.